popping tea squatters, I'm popping tea squatters.
Yo, this is who?
Naima.
This is who?
Chienza.
And today we're doing what?
Cash or Pass Celebrity Edition.
Woo! First one is David Beckham. Smash or pass, Chienza? Girl.
I would definitely smash him.
Woo!
Smash.
Woo!
Yes! Daddy, right? Yes! Good. Yeah.
He's oldie though.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Smash him.
Smashing.
He looks good.
I don't know if you can see him.
Definitely, it's a smash.
Smash or pass. David Beckham.
What do you think
personally? I gotta say, he's the most beautiful.
Yes.
Sexiest.
Prince.
No, he's good looking. Like, I'll smash him. Nims.
I'll definitely smash. He looks good in suit. Like, he just looks handsome, you know? When he walks, everyone just stares at him.
He got the looks.
He's got the looks. Like,
he's got everything.
Yeah, he's got everything. Money looks.
Next one. Next celebrity. Ooh. Okay. Chris Brown.
Tim Breezy.
Okay, here you go. Smash or pass?
Pass.
Oh,
I love his music.
Oh,
I love his. No. I love his music.
Yeah.
But
girl,
he's not hot.
He's savage.
Now you're Chris Brown.
Now with all the tattoos, now he's ugly.
Really?
Yeah.
So you think before he used to be hot though?
Yeah. He was cute.
Yeah.
He was cute.
Yeah.
Okay. He had like a baby face.
Like a baby face. Yeah. Okay.
Like grown into.
Gross. Yeah. I swear he's not hot looking now. He's not popping.
So no.
Chris Brown, he cute though.
Well,
you know, I reckon he's cute. He's not hot popping, but I'll pass him. You pass him, Chris Brown.
You know what? I'm gonna take one for the girls. I'm smashing.
Oh,
his music is amazing.
His music is
his
lit.
Looks is like, look at that face though.
The
like his
the
face,
chocolate melon
like,
popping.
No, he was, he's just like, and how he dances, like.
Smash.
I'm smashing.
I pass.
Pass.
I don't know them, but
he's right.
Next,
oh my god.
A moment of silence.
Who is it? Snoop Dogg.
The only Snoop Dogg in the house.
Yo, you know, I like his name, it's popping.
Do we even need to ask this
question? No offense to Snoop Dogg, I'm just
saying. He's got style.
Okay, first, Chienza, smash
it. Pass. I don't even need to think about that one. It's a pass. Straight up.
Not even the lips?
Nah.
Yo, so God did nothing to him.
Oh, Jesus. Moment of silence.
You know
in
what?
In the name of Jesus,
I'm out.
Okay, first of all, we got Lil Wayne.
Pass.
This is a pass for me.
Straight up pass.
It's a no.
I don't even need to think about it.
I'm going to be honest though. Go first.
Mm-mm.
Lil Wayne.
No.
Have you seen the tattoos?
No. Hell no.
Like,
but he cute though. No. Even under those tattoos, he still don't
even
have
even if you remove them, he's still ugly.
He's still, no.
What about his style though? Like, let's be real.
His
what? No, Lil Wayne for me, so that's definitely a pass.
No.
It's a pass. Yo, he's a smash for me, bro. Definitely a smash for me, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's not the hottest, but he cute. If you remove the tattoo, Lil Wayne. No, don't laugh, bro.
Why are you laughing?
Like, have you seen the kid though? Like, he's producing babies that are popping?
Maybe because
yeah, that's because of the
beat. Wakanda forever.
Next celebrity is Michael B. Jordan.
Oh,
Michael
even the
B.
name.
Jordan.
The name.
The name.
Oh my God.
Okay, Chienza, go first.
Definitely it's a smash. And of course, I want to say something.
Take the stage, girl.
To Michael, if you're gonna ever watch this,
oh my God,
I'm your wife.
Okay.
I just wanted to advertise myself.
Oh, I can
stay. I can cook. I can clean.
Yeah.
I can bake.
Hey.
I can act. I can sing.
Oh. Hey.
What more do you want? Oh, and I'm beautiful.
Ah.
Wakanda forever.
Michael Jordan, I'm sorry, I'm just hyping up because I'm thinking I just read this girl. Michael Jordan is an ugly man. Yo, you know,
we don't know her.
I can't relate.
Guys. Wait, why?
No, Michael Jordan, he's not the ugliest guy there, but he's not attractive
at all. Oh my god, how can you say?
He's not walk in the middle.
He's not. We can contour now. We contour that.
Michael Jordan, eh?
There's nothing on his nose. There's no contouring.
Have you seen that body?
A goddess is walking.
Okay, Lil Wayne has a better body, bro.
Sister, we're out.
You know what?
She knows that. I just always disagree. He's not good looking. Mm-hmm. Be honest though.
Yeah, she told me, but
he is a pass for me. Michael Jordan, I'm sorry, you're
it's
pass.
A smash.
Smash.
Every day.
Everywhere.
Hey, Michael Jordan, see this girl. Michael Jordan's about to me. I'm sorry, man.
Smash.
He's not good looking. I don't know how people go crazy about him. Like,
clearly,
celebrity is Kanye West, Kim K West. We're gonna call it Kanye West. Okay, cheers off.
It's a pass for me.
You know,
straight up pass. I'm not even gonna think about it. It's
really?
A pass.
Okay. No. Okay. Tina, what do you think?
Girl, Tina, Kanye West. First of all, you're ugly, man.
I can't even talk.
Your voice is angry. Listen, also his period. I swear to God. No. Kanye West is. Personally, he's a pass for me. His voice angry. I've never seen his smile. Imagine loading there. He bash me up, bro.
Yeah, to be honest, Kanye West, he's got a good body. Like, you guys gotta say, that's the truth.
Nah, man.
Compared to Lil Wayne, like, he's got.
Nah,
he's manly.
Man.
I don't know what body.
You ready? Okay. Eminem. Personally, okay, you go first. Eminem.
One's a pass for me. I like his music.
Yeah.
His rap game is strong. Like it's good.
It's a pass. Yeah.
But it's a pass.
The pass.
Not him as a person.
Me. Personally, like he's just a typical, I don't know, like you know, a rapper.
Yeah.
Me, I don't find him attractive. Like he's a good rapper. Don't get me wrong, but. Pass for me.
Definitely a pass for me.
Not even a chance?
No, not even a chance. Me and my time. But like he's rapping.
Are you sure you want the body now? Next celebrity.
Moment of silence.
In the name of Jesus.
Am I sleep done?
Jay-Z. Okay, next celebrity is Jay-Z. Smash or pass?
Pass! Oh my god, I'll pass. What? Smash him? He's ugly.
These lips are popping these days though, guys.
You have Kelly Jenner lips, they do too much.
Okay, so that's a pass.
The nose, please.
Now that's.
No, that's you need contouring. You actually do need contouring on that. That gotta do some
work. Jason.
No. Okay.
Jason.
What do you think?
Okay,
so I feel like I'm gonna go to church after this.
Okay, so Jay-Z is a pass for you.
Yeah, pass.
Okay, Jay-Z. Sometimes when I look at you, I have to pick twice.
Do you feel something?
I feel connection. Nah, but definitely Jay-Z. Straight up, bro, you're ugly.
Super cold. Oh my god.
Straight up? You're ugly. Okay, Jay-Z, you could be good in your own way, but for me, I don't
want to don't try and defend me. Exactly. Gosh.
Just pass.
Let's go on. Pass for me. Names.
So who's the next celebrity,
Nibs.
Please?
Nibs.
It's a pass.
It's a pass.
Yeah, who's the next celebrity?
Okay. Drake.
God's plan. Is it God's plan?
God's plan to me. I like that. Okay, Drake, go first. Smash or pass, girl?
Smash.
Really? You think he's good looking, Drake?
Look, he's got money. I can put up with
you. You can put up with the look though.
He's alright. Like,
he's alright.
I can deal with this.
Not the best. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Drake, since day one, I never find him attractive. This is the rules. This is honesty. There's nothing wrong with his nose.
Actually, I feel like I should change it to.
No. You take your Drake.
We're cool.
Me, I'll pass him. I never find him attractive. He's good in his own way, but me, nah, man.
About him is just off. Like, it's not, off. Like, you
and
know.
He's not,
you're not the connection.
Guys, I feel left
like,
out.
No connection.
Nah, turns out you get me.
Are you going to change your mind now?
God's plans.
God's plans.
God's plans. Great.
I don't think this is his plan.
Celebrity is Tiger.
He's got good lips.
Yeah, he got juicy
lips. He has juicy lips.
He has juicy lips, though, is it? Okay,
but what are you going
to
do with lips forever?
I'm going to be Tiger.
Pass.
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 Mm-mm. Smashed, bro. All the way smashed.
Oh, just light skin.
Yeah, light skin boys.
That's it.
Nah, but like.
Okay, why do you like. Okay, what attracts you too? Yeah.
What, you know what? Like, obviously, light skin, like, you know, he's popping.
So, light skin boys?
You know,
so
light skin boys.
She's
all the way.
Just the light skin boys, yeah.
His lips are everything, bro, you know?
He's eyes. You haven't even come up with any
but I'm passing because I think he's trash.
Oh!
But. His lips are gorgeous.
His lips
I'm gonna
gorgeous.
Give it to him. His lips are good.
Lips.
Yeah.
Lips?
Yeah. Nah, he got good lips. He got lips.
Nah, Tiger's definitely smashed for me, bro.
Yeah.
I got you, man.
You and me forever.
Me and him forever. And
forever.
Next one is. Next one is Liam Hemsworth.
Woo! Now we're talking. Now we're talking. What? Now we're talking.
Hey, hey, Liam! Okay, first of all, Liam, what do you think Liam Hemsworth?
I'll smash.
Okay.
I'll smash.
Yeah.
I'll actually
and he's smash.
He's
good.
He's
good
body.
What body? Yeah.
No. He's gorgeous.
Like, he's gorgeous.
You can't describe
yeah,
it.
Oh, he's beautiful.
No. First of all, the eyes. Your
yes.
He has amazing
oh,
eyes. So unique.
Oh my god.
He's beautiful. The jawline though is popping. You know. I think we'll suit though.
The body. Okay.
The body.
Smash me, I think we suit those. So
smash,
give me smash me.
Triple double smash.
Why?
His eyes,
Woo!
His body.
Me,
and
you want that smash.
No, but he's
amazing.
He's
handsome,
beautiful.
Like,
oh my god.
You are right. Like, you're blessed. Like,
wordless.
You blessed.
Speechless. We're all speechless
like,
now. Like,
you're good looking. You're just blessed. You know, some people are just blessed.
His family jeans. His family jeans.
Right there. Next one is. Oh, okay, this one is pretty interesting.
Yeah.
Will Smith. Will Smith. Okay. A lot of people say he's good looking. I think he's cute for a father, but not for me, bro. I think he's just cute.
Yeah.
No,
you
know he mean? Used to be
cute. Yeah.
Back in the day, like Fresh Prince.
Yeah.
Days.
Well, okay, Fresh
yeah.
Prince.
Oh,
days,
Fresh Days. He was.
But as a father, he's not bad looking though. Like,
no, he's good.
He's
good
as right.
A. Yeah.
But I wouldn't smash him.
Nah.
Yeah, I wouldn't either.
You
not
wouldn't
now.
Smash him.
Probably the old version
yeah.
of him, like
Ooh.
When he was acting Fresh Prince. Yeah. Yeah. Right now,
he got his uniqueness, beauty.
Yeah, he does. He does.
Let me saw my top.
At the moment. I wouldn't. I'll probably pop.
Next is Jesus.
Simon! Simon! For the X Factor! Savage!
It's okay. Sunday for
the
Simon. I gotta give it to
it's
you,
so
man.
Good.
You're real 100, man. You're savage as hell, man.
He's like, he's like.
He's
like.
He keeps it real. He's
he does
fake.
Keep it
yeah,
real.
Yeah.
You keep it real? Sometimes you're pedophile, bro.
Word of God!
You know what I mean?
Like, he's like,
nah. Sometimes I think he just falls
so
for the
smash
looks
smash
me?
Hell
yes,
no!
Yes, she
Nah, pass for him, bro.
No!
So you want to describe me?
Nah,
yeah.
Neymar. Guys, don't get me
confused. Look at that smile, though. He's smiling
he's
for you.
He's smiling for you.
He wants
you.
He wants
you. You guys want
you.
Oh my God.
Donald, my favorite.
Donald Trump. Donald Trump.
The
pass.
A smash, bro. I want you, Donald Trump.
With that orange face. The orange
oh
tan.
Oh my god.
I like the tan though.
And
the duck lips. No. You know what?
And
what's
when
that,
he smiles,
what's that?
Dog?
He's like, what's that look he made?
No, he makes some weird, you know. The Donald Trump look at me now.
And we're gonna make America proud.
Pass.
Pass. We're gonna pass. Now Donald Trump is a pass, bro.
Yeah.
Not
yeah,
even
straight
a chance.
Up.
No.
No.
Not even a chance.
No.
A- okay, The Rock.
Ooh!
He has a lot look. He got a poppy
he's
body.
He's got the most amazing
body. Oh
no,
my god.
No.
He doesn't.
Is he? Look
it's
at
too
him.
Much
yeah.
for me. Like,
I
feel like it's just
not
too,
too much.
No, it's just
no,
too
he's
much.
He's so manly.
Soul.
Like,
really?
Do you understand?
Man.
I feel like you'd strangle me.
Oh,
no. Like, literally, when he's about to hug you, he'd actually,
bro,
like, kill you.
That's a
he'll
man.
Protect respect you.
He's a man that kill me.
No, yeah. He loves you.
Nah, man. You. I think personally,
nah, he's smash.
His muscles are too much for me.
Really?
No, we're gonna double tap on that.
Double tap.
Yeah.
Smash. He's good looking. He's smart.
Yeah, I'll pass.
Man, popping.
No, he has such a good personality. He's goofy. Like, he's such a.
No,
I love his personality.
I know.
He's such a hard worker too.
I choose life. Those muscles are too much.
Too much for you.
Nah. Me, I'm like perfectionist, bro.
Muscles.
No, yeah.
Good looking.
We're smashing.
Thank you guys for watching.
Make sure you watch,
like,
subscribe,
comment down below,
and join the T-Squad.
What's up? Kevin Hart, what's popping?
Hey. Look, I wanna talk.
Hey, boom.
How are you doing? It's your wife. Whatever.